Jezebel was a beloved woman of the island. She did so much for her people and so selfish. Such a beautiful soul. She became a nun so she could serve her people for the rest of her life. One day, one of the kings tried to have his way with her. She refused his advances, of course. Later that day, they condemned her a witch and burned her at the stake. That, folks, was a fatal mistake.
Oh,